Today, we're going to look at the Last Mile Robot Delivery Project, one of the Ministry of Science and ICT and NIPA-supported projects that are making life better in a contactless era. With new technologies in this fourth industrial revolution, the non-contact and non-face-to-face digital economy has been growing exponentially. And because of the COVID-19 pandemic, new technologies have to be developed to keep Korea competitive. One of them is the Last Mile Robot Delivery Project, a smart restaurant service based on a serving robot linked with point of sale. While the spread of non-face-to-face culture due to COVID-19 has led to the rapid increase in the demand for food service delivery, it is difficult for the existing face-to-face service industry to respond to changes in the environment. While large logistics companies and conglomerates are rapidly occupying the last mile delivery market with their enormous capital, the service robot market is emerging as a new alternative for domestic small business owners, catering businesses, and restaurants that are difficult to make large-scale investments in. Thus, one company conducted a project to develop an indoor autonomous driving-based serving robot platform that can safely deliver orders to customers in a restaurant. They set a goal to enable safe and fast autonomous serving by linking food orders and payments with the tablet and with the POS system. Specifically, they developed an indoor map generation technology using a LiDAR sensor, an interface for modifying map details and setting major movement routes, and an interface for setting up metadata for each store. To recognize objects and avoid collisions, they have developed a motion obstacle detection and emergency stop module using LiDAR and RGBD sensors and software for researching the movement route. As a global leader in overcoming the pandemic, Korea has been creating non-face-to-face services to help make the world a better and safer place to live. The serving robot market was initiated by the Wuhua Brothers Corporation in November 2019 and has now been growing rapidly in these contactless times with an astonishing 300% monthly growth. South Korea is expected to secure various intellectual property rights for serving robots based on POS linkage while becoming less reliant on foreign imports.